Okay, I think that should be good. All right, let's start the game. Okay, let's actually... Alright, sound, how you doing? Sound looking alright? And I don't think any stream problems. Looks pretty okay. Alright, cool. Alright, I think we're safe to start. Okay, I think that should be good. Should I record too? I might record. Alright, I think we'll start. I think I'll record as well, maybe. Depends. Yeah, why not? We'll see how it goes. I want to get more CP. If anything, I'll just stop it. Alright, so... I got this game when it came out. I got the whole bundle with the... not the whole bundle. The soundtrack bundle. And I never touched the game since then, cause I'm not a horror fan. I don't play a bunch of horror games. But concerning I finally had this, I've like actually looked into this game. I at least want to get past the 8 pages. That's my main goal for this entire thing. I also want to get the Steam achievements again up to the 8 pages. So that would be. Let me take a look at them real quick. Sorry about the mouse being there, by the way. Come on, load. All right. 8 pages under 5 minutes. I doubt that. We can get the slide, possibly the 10 pause attempts. What else is there? Radio, piano, and crybaby. That's all the at the very least what we're gonna go for. Go. Let's do it. Soon after Oakside opened its first campground, many residents reported a night prowler stalking their homes. The reports continued for years, until coming to a quick and sudden end. Do I have to click? Oh, no, okay. Switch out of here. There we go. Alright. Alright. Yeah, it's a little load. I'm gonna make sure that my stream's not actually lagging. Or at least behind on frames. Because it looks like it. Can't tell, come on. Alright, right now it's paused, so that's not great. Alright. We'll see how this does. How is that looking? I think I am, right? And maybe not. I think we're okay. Alright. Let's actually do this then. Oh boy, I really did not like horror games. And if I would not stop texting. Alright. Stop texting and actually play the game. Alright. There's. Oh my god, stop texting me. Alright. Now, oh my god, I'm getting messages all over the damn place. Okay, let me get rid of this. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay. I'll see. Alright, okay, back to the game. Oh, that's. Whoa. Okay. We're good. Just hurry up. Bye. I'm going the right way, right? I don't even know what way is right. Words. My throat will also stop. Can you hear? Hello there. Is there anything there? I don't think so. Can I put this? It does not look like it. Alright. Let's keep pairing up. Oh, there it goes. I'm already getting shivers. Oh god, it's dark. Oh, jeez. Messages everywhere. Stop. Oh, I really can't see anything. Note to self, do this beforehand. I still can't hardly see anything. Where's the damn kitchen door? Where's this flashlight? Good night. I cannot see anything at all. Okay. This is the outdoor. We don't go upstairs. I don't think. Okay, I actually can't see anything. What is this? Wait, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Okay, where is this damn flashlight? Where's the door? Oh, that light up on its own? Oh my god, I can't see anything. I actually literally cannot see anything. Cheating. And we're still not there. What is this? Honoring the life of Beth Hayes. At a place in a distance.
Zero new messages. One old message.
Hey Kate, it's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Take care.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Not that side, right? No, it's not.
I was just in here!
Oh, it's a piano. Okay, here we go. Is it? There we go. Awesome. All right. Now the flashlights. Oh my God, please stop. Phone, I mean, shut up, everything. Okay, there has to be a door here. There has to be another door here somewhere. No. Nope, I already said another one. It's probably upstairs. I don't want to go upstairs. I think I had to. I literally cannot see anything here. Alright. No, it has to be downstairs. It can't be. Alright, there has to be something else here. Alright, here. Finally. I'm still shaking. I don't know why. I should not be shaking. Alright, let me actually listen close to look.
Take me out to the ball game, sung by Edward Meeker, Edison Records.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, my throat. So I'm just going to get this and be done. Alright, so that's it, right? I don't need to do this game anymore. Right? Fuck this game. I didn't even get like all the achievements that I can. Oh, fuck, I don't want to do that. No, that's not the one either. Where is it? Okay, there we go. Buttons. activity. Okay, I think I'll at least unlock the advancement part right before I see Slender for the fifth time again. Where's the entrance to the house? Can I save the game? Alright, yeah, I'm too scared to play this. I knew I couldn't do it. Alright, guys, yeah, I'm a wuss. I can't do it. Forgive me. It's not a shocker. Who am I kidding? Alright, you know what? Just stop there right now, please.